Look, it all started with Brianna and her salon boutique.
You are my next appointment. And welcome to Studio B. Nikki!
What?
Are you ready for your appointment?
I don't know about that.
Darling, don't be scared. I'll make you beautiful.
I guess. Trendy teen magazine. That's when my pampering spa day turned into a lot more of a hopeless disaster. How to know if a guy is just not into you. Number one, he agrees to a date and then rudely cancels at the very last minute. Two, he simply texts you an apology instead of telling you in person. Three, suddenly he's too busy to be spending any time with you. When you try to talk about your relationship with him, he just walks away. And five, he's spending way too much time with another girl. This was exactly what's been happening to me and Brandon. Even worse, when I finally looked into the mirror, what I saw was half of my hair literally chopped off and an awful makeup job. Who would do this to me, especially after I had just learned the awful news about me and Brandon? I'll tell you who. Maybe the no-talent salon lady with a phony baloney accent, also known as Miss Bree-Bree. But all Miss Bree-Bree could say was,
"Oh, hairstyles by Miss Bree-Bree are always beautiful."
She grabbed my phone off of the desk and proceeded to take a picture. And you won't believe what happened next. Brianna, you spoiled little brat! You sent this to all of the people in my contacts! I don't even know what I'm gonna do with you! Yes, you heard that right. She sent it to all of my contacts, including Brandon.
Darling, you look absolutely beautiful.
I look like a psychotic, homeless clown that accidentally stuck its finger in a light socket. And right then, Brandon texts me back. I read the message like three times before I really understood. He canceled on our date right after seeing that ugly, horrid picture of me. I recognized his behavior immediately from the article. He had just exhibited number one and number two from the list. What am I gonna do? Find out in my diary. Tales from a not so happy heartbreaker. Thank you so much for watching this video. A huge thank you from me and my sister Brianna. And I will see you next time on Studio B.